Folks, I don't know who the mole is, but I can tell you what, I've been part of a lot of his history, sitting in this very chair on Monday nights. I never thought I'd say this, but we're about ready to turn the show over to WCW, Paul.
So whatever happens from here on out, don't blame me, don't blame him, and don't blame the WWF, because in just a few seconds, this show becomes WCW.
Indeed it does, folks. Enjoy the rest of the broadcast.
Welcome everyone to History in the Making. Welcome everyone to WCW. And without further ado, allow me to introduce you to your commentary team for this evening, being accompanied by the special guest ring announcer, the sexy Stacy Keebler. Give it up, Scott Hudson, Double A, Arn Anderson.
Commissioner Regal.
Now, I understand by the letter of the law that there has to be a WCW match here tonight, but it doesn't say anything about you, Shane McMahon, having to be a part of it. Therefore, security will escort you out of the building into your car and accompany you to your hotel. Security, please. Thank you, gentlemen, please.
You know what, Regal? I have no problem with that. You know why? Because nothing's ruining my night tonight. No. Because unlike my father, I don't need to be in the spotlight. Okay, it should be all about the stars of WCW. That's where it should be. The promotion will never be run around Shane McMahon. No. It will always be about the WCW superstars.
Shane McMahon being told to leave Double A, but he's doing it the right way. He's doing what's right for business.
What he's doing is he's showing he's got a lot of class, just like his mother, for making this thing happen tonight. If you're affiliated with wrestling, I don't care if you're just a casual fan, this is bigger than D-Day. It's bigger than a moon landing. This is it, and I am tickled to death to be part of it.
An historic night in sports entertainment. WCW headlining a WWF televised event. Look at the smug look on the face of Commissioner Regal. I guess he may not know.